You could tell he was excited cause he yawned. Never letting on, not on yard life. On life, devoted to counting up, rounding down a half. Steady and ready and ripe. He was sorta like the song says, glowing like the metal on the edge of a knife. Or a caterpillar crawling in the crook of a frog. You could tell he was excited cause he yawned. I'm holding it together. It's a oneness. A perverted zen with a tiger above and an army below on a weakening limb. You could look up and say, yep, it looks like rain. So when I let go, it won't be a relief. It won't be the warmth of the blood returning to the tissues. It won't be safe. Ram-a-lam-a ding-dong, every thought you thought, every instinct will be revealed to be a message from another dimension.
Every inspiration,
every gift you ever got, one day it'll be clear to you, everything it means a lot. What's the other option? One or zero? Nobody gets nothing for free. Sort of like the song say, waiting like a weapon in the trunk of a tree. Someone old or unlucky said adrift on a raft. You could tell that she was livid cause she laughed. It's a process. As long as I got someone to stick it to, I don't mind. As long as I got a fault to find, I'm keeping it together. Thank you for your contributions.